Howdy folks, we're back on the river. We're chasing alligator gar today. We're gonna get a bait on. I got one bait out. I'm gonna get out my second one. People just legitimately don't think that we're sitting on the run, so. Might be a flatty to go down. I think that's catfish.
It is, it's a giant.
Big ol' flathead, I think.
It didn't eat like a gar.
Nah, down is usually flathead. Oh, nice. Hooked in the mouth.
First gar coming at me. Bit the kayak. Alright, you want a tiger?
Yeah, Ferris stomped it. All right guys, we're gonna put in our tag today, so. There we go, no blood, no pain, just tagged fish. Now we pretty much just need to unhook here. I can grab some pliers if you want.
Hold this, I'll get pliers real quick.
Okay, let me get a little. Here's our first tag of the day.
I'm gonna get the hook out. Look how easy it is. It's right there. Look at that.
Let me put it back in for a second.
Beautiful gar.
You just put it on top. There we go, guys. That's the hook we use. Got it out. No harm done.
Look how tiny that. Is.
Pretty fish. You want me to send her?
You can let her go, I guess.
It's on. We hold this one too. Alright guys, beautiful little four footer. There she goes.
Awesome.
You guys getting out another bait. We got to run, and we're waiting about 20 or 30 seconds, we're going to set the hook hard. further, or we're gonna get tangled. Doing a good job going left for you. That one that came up, monster. That had to be 7, right?
Yeah. Float, maybe? Should I get into that?
You want me to move it? If she goes under, I'll move it. See if you can turn her. I'm gonna put them in my pocket. Going.
I got her. Shit, you're good. I'm just gonna do it. I already knew him.
The fish had that.
Or no, it wasn't fish.
Oh no, what happened? What do I do? How do I hit him? Locked in. I still got this one. Good work. She brought a stick with her. Right in the corner of the mouth. Maybe try to pull her nose where your feet are. Yeah, she's bigger. I didn't really see it. I could see like where it messed up the water, but I didn't get a good look at it. I guess you got the glasses though.
In the corner. That's, and there's not a better way to catch them.
Yeah, still.
Every fish is around the corner.
I think we still gotta play around with the circles, like the smallest circle possible, but just to say that we did it pretty much. I've done it already, but I've never bridled like a 5-aught or a 6-aught, you know. Might get behind her. If you could pull a little bit on the, yeah, just give it a little bit of pressure that way. Good. I'm gonna do it right here. That's it.
We are tagging this gar. She's a little bigger. What do you think? 4.5, 5 feet?
Yeah, somewhere around there. Not super big in the face. She's kind of upset.
Right in the corner.
I'm gonna start going to try to open. Ooh, she's got some scary teeth in the front. Got it. Let's clean it real quick.
I'm gonna get my hook out. go. There's our little tiny hook. We are 2 for 2 so far.
They're tugging.
Beautiful. They're so calm.
You ready?
Yep.
Here she goes, guys.
Sir.
I gotta run. Had it for about 20 seconds. Probably just had it in about 10 seconds. I think somebody else caught this fish. It's got a big hole in the bottom of her jaw.
Appreciate you guys watching. We got 8 gar tagged today. See you guys in the next video.